tongue.
Oh, boy, Tim Lisa, that's so sad. Oh, that's tragic.
The battery's going.
This is where my frequent fly points have gotten me.
Thank you.
one more book.
Wait, if this is active, I don't know what the is going to be like. Oh,
insane.
Shipwreck. Surface.
See, look at how high it is on the pole now. It's getting worse.
What are the eddies that come in from the whirlpool?
Yeah, there's a lot of downforce.
There must be so much shit on the bottom.
Right,
Sapphire, Pumpkin.
Caused so much problem
as well. Now, Jeff, of course, I guess the thing here is we must try and remain patient because it's going to take quite a while. Are you looking in a time frame of, still maybe trying to get power to some people in the next 3 or 4 days?
Look, I think 3 or 4 days we'll probably have most of the stores, and there will be pockets.
Right.
And as I'm emphasising to others earlier today, customers who have damage to their own installations, that is their own...